Where is Natasha again?
Ooh. Mystery solved again. Time for the catacombs. Messy, you can see what I mean, right? So. We're gonna clean this place up. First, we have a cute little doll that my friend Emmy got me for my birthday. She has a bike and a pet turtle. She also has a helmet. She was in that drawer, so I had to throw her there. But she's cute.
What are they called?
I don't know, enchantimals, I think. She's so adorable. She's very small. She's adorable, isn't she? We are not going to destroy her. Like an old bat. Marie Kiro, destroy! This is her pet turtle. She's an enchantment, which means that she is half human, half animal. And this time she is a turtle. And this is her little pet turtle. It's adorable. And they go together like two peas in a pod because they're both turtles. Except one's a human and a turtle. I'll show you their bike and I'm sorry, turtle, but you probably didn't bump your head because you have a helmet. I'll show you her helmet and her bike. This is her bike. So the wheels are here, and just in case the white thing comes off, I can put it back on. It's easy to put it back on. This you can flip around and you can put the pet in there, or you can flip it around and put the pet right there. She pedals this bike like this, but even though the pedals don't move, it still moves. You can see the wheels are turnable. She needs her helmet, so I'm going to show you that right now. This is her helmet. It comes off so that you can put it on and detach it. So yeah, we're gonna put that on. It's very simple to put it on. All you have to do is put it on her head and then secure it by just putting this dot in the hole right there. See, it's very simple, except that sometimes it can be a bit hard. So yeah, this might take a bit long. So yeah, you have her. Next, that's a keep. The lights in the catacomb attached to a chair. Bye, chair. These lights are very delicate and I think they need dusting. So yeah, we're gonna dust it off with this pretty dusty blue cloth that came off, and we can put it back on. This is like, still feels dusty even when you touch it after you cleaned it. Okay, now this is better. It has been a great time with this light, but we might as well get rid of everything in the catacombs. So, we're gonna get rid of the catacombs basically. So this is a bye. Okay, there's that I just got from all that. Now we'll get rid of the little things yet. We're getting rid of the big things right now because we're going to put together the parts. This needs de-dusting. Because this is so dusty. It has to look clean, especially if we give it away. Because they ain't going to want to brush that dirty dust. And since I had it, I should take care of it. Even though I'm gonna give it away, I'm still gonna de-dust it. So yeah, this is a toss. Okay. And then we have this sofa. As you can see, it's very dusty. So of course, with my handy dusty cloth, we're going to de-dust it. And this side, the pink side, it's a very casual sofa, couch, whatever it is. And yes, it's very pretty, so I wonder how much this catacomb is worth. But it's like 4 feet tall, so I'm only 5 inches taller than it. I remember it was 3 feet, something like this. They couldn't reach the top. Memories. Okay. Okay, now I'm not gonna throw it because I think it's very mean. Next we have this thing, which is dusty on the seat, you can see. And that, and that. So we're going to de-dust it. Like I said, I should always be responsible for my toys that I'll give away and keep. So yes, we're still gonna de-dust it. That goes with that. I don't know if we're gonna keep it, are we? No. Okay. So that goes with Cleo. I'm keeping her. Just in the same seat. Except it's a different one. It's the same model, but except it's like not the same one that we just put in the box. Yeah, I'm just gonna de-dust everything that I can find. Long, very dusty towel now. Okay, we are going to de-dust this clock. This tennis ball is an automatic key. I don't know what that is over there. My butter slime that got dried out is on top of this dusty. So yeah, since we got rid of one of these that was like the same model, we are going to get rid of this one. Okay. Next. My American Girl doll pants. They're dusty, for sure.
Washing machine.
There's so much dust in front of my face. Odd moment. So we are putting all the little itty bitty bits inside of the Ziploc bag so that we don't lose it. And there's so many itty bitty bits, including the ones on the floor. Are we gonna put these bits on? Yes. We're putting all the itty bitty bits. So yes, there's a lot of itty bitty bits. Here, there's like all this stuff that I'm putting in. That is like a lot of itty bitty stuff. And I don't know if this counts as an itty bitty thing that you can put it in. They still count. It's like all the props that are small, real quick. There's so many itty bitty things. Oh, no. That counts as an itty bitty thing? No, that does not. And now we're putting all the big parts in this bag. So yeah, there's a lot of big parts. Like there's big parts right here. And so there's like a lot of big parts, like these chairs. And I don't know if we're gonna be able to put this in, but I'm gonna try to put this in or something. And this pool is right here because I don't think it fits in that bag. And this table is on the bag.
Subscribe to my YouTube channel, ring the dingity ding dong ding bell, and then you get notified and like this video.